Very good morning, class 9th. As yesterday we have learned the algebraic identities. 8 identities I have given you all, and I asked to learn these all because some algebraic expressions we all will face that is to be solved by using these identities. So few of examples I'm going to solve in front of you, and I wish you all will try some more question to solve. Okay, so the first one, suppose one of the question we are taking, 25 x square plus 16 y square minus 40 XY, find its value when x is equals to 6 and y is equals to 7. Its value we have to find. So if you see the algebraic expression 25x square. So this 25x square can be written as 5x whole square, and similarly plus 4y whole square, this can be written, and minus 2 into 5x into 4y to get 40xy. 2 5s are 10, 10 4s are 40. We split this 40xy as 2 into 5x into 4y because this 5x is the value of a here, a square, and this 4y is the value of b. So this can be written as a square plus b square minus 2ab. So this is the identity of a minus b whole square. So this is 5x minus 4y whole square. In bracket we can write, since a square plus b square minus 2ab is equals to a minus b whole square. By this identity, we can write this expression as this. So you have seen by using the identity how easily we have converted this long expression in very short way. So now put the value. X and Y. So 5 into X. X means 6. The value of X was 6. And minus 4 into y. Y is 7. Its whole square. So 5, 6 are 30. Minus 4, 7 are 28. Whole square. It is equals to 30 minus 28 will 2 whole square. Its answer will come 2 to the 4. means if x is equals to 6 and y is equals to 7, so the value of 25x square plus 27 16 y square minus 40xy is equals to 4. Now the second example we are taking, if x square plus 1 upon x square is equals to 23, so find the value of x plus 1 upon x. So simply it's given here, x square plus 1 upon x square. This can be written as 1 upon x whole square. So a square plus b square plus 2ab. If we will add here 2, so in this side also, in right side also we have to add 2. So 2 and this side 23 plus 2. If both sides we add 2, so in the left side we have x square plus 1 upon x square plus 2 into, once we multiply by x and divide by x, so there is no issue on this expression, because once I have multiplied and then divided, this xx cancel and will get only 2 again, and this side 25 will get. Now if very carefully we will see, the if this x is as a and this 1 upon x as b, so x a square plus b square plus 2ab. So since right here, since a square plus b square plus 2ab is equals to a plus b whole square, so here we can write this as a plus b. The value of a is x and the value of b is 1 upon x. A plus b whole square is equals to 25. And transpose this square on right side. So this will be x plus 1 upon x is equals to square root of 25. That is equals to 5. So this value we have to find, what is the value of x plus 1 upon x, so that is equals to 5 is the answer. So again, by using these identities, try to solve some more question and practice more identities, practice more question to enhance your capability. Okay, good day.